5 tips to age gracefully. Number 4 is to engage in brief, intense exercise, putting your body under resistance load and working those muscles to maximum, or performing explosive exercise like sprinting and jumping, is way more important than shuffling along and banking more cardio. In fact, you will get a wonderful cardiovascular training effect from performing intense workouts. You have to do them properly. A lot of people do them to the extent that they're overly stressful and lead to breakdown, burnout, illness, and injury. So we're talking about very short duration, brief, explosive efforts performed with crisp technique and explosiveness, and not going on until you lose your technique and become fatigued and exhausted and depleted at the end of the workout. So these are short duration, hard stuff, whether it's lifting weights, sprinting, jumping, that is going to give you tremendous fitness benefits in a very short time.